Okay. What is that? Is there something glowing inside that knot? I think you killed it.
Look up there.
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Here. Boy. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it. Why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The roped ones lost.
Oh.
Don't go!
What are they attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from?
Yeah!
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic. But... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now? Oh, I could use a distraction.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves were always fighting over the light, we kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, I could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
That must be the Ring Temple. Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
So, the sailors who heard voices at sea, how did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go.
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Suda-tudu!
Okay, so that did something, I think.
Oh, I'm behind!
Go! Daniel!
What is their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. Doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
What's that? Don't see anything else over here. Maybe we should check the sand bowl again? Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What? Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Yeah. on, boy! Fight!
Across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. The Blue Temple door. We're almost there. But the bridge crystal's still covered in that stuff. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Nina!
point. Watch our backs, boy.
You're freezing at first. Come on. bridge back.
We must find a way up.